Okay children, so the buccal cavity, it consists of mainly two parts now. One is teeth, right? Already we discussed. So teeth, right? Now next part, tongue, right? Now we'll discuss about tongue children. So tongue, it is freely movable, muscular and sense organ. You observe now inside of the buccal cavity, the tongue, it is freely movable, right? Now second one, muscular. Muscular means the tongue is composed by the muscles. Okay, next sense organ, right? The tongue, it is freely movable, muscular and sense organ, right children? The tongue, it is attached to the floor of the buccal cavity. You observe children, the tongue is attached to the floor of the buccal cavity by a fold like structure. That fold like structure is called the frenulum. So frenulum is very important children, it is a very important word. Also, what is the meaning of frenulum? Tongue is attached to the floor of the buccal cavity by the fold. That fold is called the frenulum. Right children? Okay. Now, on the surface of the tongue has a small papillus. Right children? A projection like structure is called the papillus. That papillus, here children, it bears taste buds. Listen, on the surface of the tongue, projection like structures is called a papillus. The papillus bears taste buds. Okay, right. On the surface of the tongue children, totally four types of papillus are present. One is fungiform papillae, second one is filiform papillae, third one circumvallate papillae, and fourth one is foliate papillae. Okay children, totally four types of papillus: fungiform papillus and filiform, circumvallate and foliate. Listen, the location of the papillus on the surface of tongue. Here, the fungiform papillus are anterior margin of the tongue children, anterior margin and tip of the tongue. Okay, next, filiform papillus on the surface of the tongue, here only the middle, on the surface of the tongue. Now, circumvallate papillus are and posterior of the tongue children. Their location, their presence on the posterior of the tongue. Foliate, here children, lateral side and posterior, the lateral side of the posterior of the tongue. So that is the location of the papillus. Okay, right children. Now next, three types of tonsils also present children at the posterior side of the tongue. One is pharyngeal tonsils, second palatine tonsils and lingual tonsils. Three types of tonsils also present. Now, the function of the tongue. What is the function children? It's mainly one is important. Without tongue, we cannot speak children. Okay? So, that means its main function is speaking, and second function is deglutition, and third function is, what is the third function? Universal, it is called universal toothbrush. You know, children, when during that grinding the food materials, the food material pushed to the left and right side with the help of the tongue. So that's why the tongue is called a universal toothbrush. Okay, one is speaking and second one is deglutition. Okay, and third one is push the food materials to the left and right side of the buccal cavity. Okay, and that's why the tongue is called a universal toothbrush. It is important. Universal toothbrush. Okay children, so this is, in that very important point is four types of papillus and presence on the surface of the tongue. It bears taste buds children. Okay, right children.